Addressing a gathering in Kalutara yesterday, Minister Dr. Rajita Senaratna said bureaucracy has become an obstacle or a hindrance when bringing in foreign investments into the country.
At present, after national security, we spend mostly on healthcare and education. I was allocated 235 billion rupees from the budget. Another 200 billion was acquired through foreign debt. The health ministry brought in the highest number of foreign investment to the country. However, it is almost impossible because of the bureaucracy that exists. I will get things done even by force, but those who are unable to do so will be in trouble. This is happening because of the inefficiency of those who work at such places. The minister expressed these views at an event held to distribute 50 state-of-the-art hospital beds to 10 hospitals across the Kalutara district.